nomination takes Joe Biden to 306 electoral votes.
That Vice President Mike Pence said his government is not recommending national lockdown. Meanwhile, the election count continues to drag out amid a series of lawsuits from the Trump campaign. Donald Trump made an extraordinary intervention in the certification of votes in Michigan, calling a state lawmaker directly, now claiming there was a centralized campaign to carry out voter fraud.